It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dhein.
Hey, burglary prevention is a big topic I get, especially around the holiday seasons or the vacation season. Officer Dhein, how can I discourage someone from burglarizing my home? Good questions, and it's very basic, and we're going to talk about what you can do. Number one is you want your home to have the lived-in look. The way to do that, number one, is don't stop your mail if you do have a trusted neighbor in your neighborhood. Have them pick it up. That's just one less person that knows that you're gone. Number two is same with papers. Make sure somebody picks them up so they don't start to accumulate and make it look like you're gone. Let a neighbor park their car in your driveway. That works out really well. I've done that myself. I even had a neighbor one time park his boat in my driveway. Made it look like somebody was working on it. All good tips. The other question I always get is, what about lights? Lights on timers is great, but the other thing is curtains, should they be open or closed? That's changed over the years. Just the way our society is and people are in a lot, and closing them all the time, I think, is a way to go. Keeping them open just gives a burglar a chance to case your place and maybe sit outside and look in and get confident that nobody's home. If the curtains are closed, they're never sure, especially if you're doing these other things. Those are some real basic tips. For more, you can check our website or call us or email us, and we'll answer the questions on the air. With that said, I'm Officer J.D. Dhein, and I'm 10-8.